Hello there. I hope you and your family is healthy in these difficult times of COVID. I wanted to make this video as it can help many people understand how to install and get QR code on their Corona Check app. As soon as I arrived in Netherlands this year, it was really challenging for me to understand the restrictions and browse through government sites, especially at these times when things are changing so rapidly. Biggest of all was to get QR code on Corona Check app, which would give me access to all public indoor spaces such as restaurant, cafes, gym, etc. As no one around me was in a similar situation, let's go ahead to the another section. This video is explicitly for expats who have been vaccinated outside Netherlands and outside EU and need to get QR code on their Corona Check app. However, I will also try to add few links in the description for people with other situations, such as being vaccinated within EU but not in NL. Before we get started, it is important to understand that you fall under one of the criteria below. You are a Dutch national, or you have a registered address in Netherlands, or you are vaccinated in one of the Dutch territories. Like in my case, I'm an expat. So first and foremost important thing for me was to obtain my resident permit from IND and get my address registered in the local community where I live in before I can request QR code on Corona Check app. Once you are registered with your address in Gemeente, it takes about 3 to 5 working days for it to reflect in their systems. So it may not be possible to immediately book an appointment for Corona Check app. Meanwhile, go ahead, download and install Corona Check app on your smartphones and keep it ready. There is a link in description for more information on FAQs on Corona Check app. Once you're sure your address is registered, and you can verify it through DigiID app on your phone, you can call on the number displayed on the screen to get an appointment and plan it accordingly, as currently it is only possible in Utrecht or Groningen. If you don't live far in the north of the Netherlands, Utrecht would be a good option. Arrive for the appointment with necessary document at set time and get your QR code generated at the center, one for Netherlands and other one for international purposes. At the center, they will also provide you with a hard copy of a QR code, which can be used in case your phone or app crashes. So keep it safe or make a soft copy of it.